how to log in to Yahoo Japan. So to log into your Yahoo Japan account, first of all, open up your browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser, and then in the search bar, search for Yahoo Japan. And here you will have the first search, which says www.yahoo.co.jp. Click on that. And now, if you want to change the language to English, you will have a translator option here. You can simply click on English. And now you will have your Yahoo Japan to English. So now, to log into your account, on the upper right corner, you will have email option. Click on email. And then from here, you can log in. So to log in, first you have to enter your ID or your mobile phone number, or you can also enter your email address. And after entering that, you can simply click on next. But if you want to create a new account, you can simply click on here. And then you'll be ready to create your account. You will be following three steps, and then you'll be creating your account. And if you want to log in, then here you have to enter your ID or your phone number, or you can also enter your email address. And after entering your email address, now you have to enter the password. But if you forgot your password, then you can click here that I can't log in, and then it will ask you to reset login method, or you can also find your ID if you forgot your ID. And now you have to enter your password, and after entering your password, click on login, and then you'll be logged into your Yahoo Japan account. So that's it, guys. That's how you log into your Yahoo Japan account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.